Hello, this is Chris and welcome to the video on Flight Sim. Today we are in UNALASKA, Alaska. That's kind of weird, isn't it? Alright guys, welcome in to the Beechcraft Baron. I don't really use this plane very often. Should probably start doing so. Let's get going. We're in the stormy weather preset today. Just kind of want to see what it's like. And we can fly around the area. This is actually a pretty cool area. This is called UNALASKA, which is in Alaska. Which is weird. I don't know if we can actually kind of see. We're on like the tip of Alaska down there. Main is over that way. That's like the main area. And we're gonna just see what's up. Alright. So yeah, let's just go ahead and see how they- Oh, that looks just awesome. Okay, let's go fly and make a left-hand turn here, and we can go fly over the town and see what is up. The airport ID for this airport, if you are interested, PADU. This is one of the most interesting places in the world to fly around, in my opinion. It's pretty neat. We got, you know, some nice town over here. A little bit of the bumps. And then we're gonna just go ahead and see. It's a pretty big fishing town too. And at one point, I think this is one of the more interesting things about this area is this airport actually, UNALASKA. Has airline service, Grant Aviation. Granted, they're not huge. They use Cessna Caravans, but. You know, I thought that was pretty neat, like this random town. I mean, it has an airport, they use caravans and Piper Navajos, wow. Actually, they actually have Beech 200s, which are turboprop aircraft. I don't know if they fly into here, but, you know, this is a really neat little area, as you can see. And there are actually some really cool, like, hills and mountains nearby, a lot of which you can't see due to the storm, but I thought that just make it a little more interesting. Let's just go down this valley and kind of do a little bit of sightseeing over there. We don't want to be over-throttling the engine, so we're going to lower the thrust a bit. We can get it nice and low, flying low, and we can go to the left, fly around this area. Look at this. This is pretty neat. Up we go. You want to pull. Don't crash into the mound. Oh, boy. Now it's sketchy. Oh, boy. Keepers. Careful with the speed. Oh wow, that is kind of messing with us, that weather. I think this is just like a little bit of a lake rope. Okay, we're going way too- Oh! Alright, let's get the gear down. Get one notch of flap out, and let's see if we can find somewhere to land right about here. Second notch of flap. And, oh my, yeah. Oh jeez, that was not a fun landing. Okay, but we're here. Go down this hill here, get the flaps up. This is nuts. Hit the brakes, let's not fall down this mountain. Hit the brakes. Oh jeez. Oh no. Okay. Let's take off. Stall. All right. There's a peak, kind of right over there. Let's try and land right on top of that. Power. A little less. Trying to keep it at 80 knots. I'm at like full power basically. Oh no. We're going down. Oh. We're good. Oh, I thought we were so dead there. Oh my gosh. Oh boy. Whew. Alright, we can kind of just glide down to here. Oof. That was pretty scary. Oh no. Oh no. No! Oh, we are having major issues. Okay, we're gonna go right there. Nice, easy spot. Flaps full. Nice, easy spot right there. We'll go and land. coming in very low. Alright, power idle. Okay. There we go. Let's do a bit of a Tokyo Drift. Not run into that mount or tree, preferably. Let's get the engines turned off. Look at that. That is something. Okay, let's get her started back up and we can head back over to the airport. Okay, we have airspeeds alive. Come on, let's get going. Just gotta crest this hill here and then we should be golden. And... up and over. See if we can get airborne here. Alright, gear up. And it looks like we're just gonna be going over that way to the airport. Coming in a bit fast here, it's okay. Getting the white arc for sure to get flap 2 out. And we're okay. Flap 2. Alright, this is a fairly long runway for this plane, so we should have no problem. Oh, what a save. All right. Let's get onto that runway, actually, please. Flaps up. All right, yeah, that was pretty good. All right, guys, I think that is going to do it for today's video. So, I'd like to thank you for watching. Next time, please rate or comment to this video. Once again, thank you for watching. We'll see you next time. And bye.